sensual, romantic, and oh so perfectly lit. Nothing beats a good old-fashioned soap opera love scene.
I think we belong together.
As Lucas Roberts, Brian DiTillo has shot his share of steamy scenes on Days of Our Lives. So who better to give me a crash course?
We've broken beds before.
What?
Crash them right down to the frame. That's our MO. We break beds.
Lesson number one, a soap opera kiss is all about lip service.
You've got to keep your tongue in your mouth, and right. I keep my tongue in my mouth, and what I do is I hit lips.
Love scene don'ts, don't block your partner's light. And whatever you do,
don't touch the hair.
Don't touch the hair.
Because you'll have a fleet of people coming in on the 5 going, what did you do to her hair? That's not part of your job.
Love scene do's.
Cleanly shaven, important. Floss.
And always freshen your breath.
Easy, girlfriend. You're going to fry yourself. How's that? You can't even speak.
Ready to make out with you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, these are the days of my life.
Brian.
Tanika.
Why did you bring me?
No, words. Too much.
Shh. Here.
Because I have something I'd like to show you. Boom.
It's so beautiful, but...
Thank you.
Isn't this your wife's?
No. Was. Mildred, she died this morning.
Well, let's get it on then.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Now that's my kind of day at the office, yeah. End scene!